Hey, so Yipsim everyone, and welcome back to another episode here on the Simsador channel. My name is Bradley, all the way from Belgium, and I am super excited with my newest build. It's just an easy retail store, or actually retail stores. I made and created multiple ones. I made a nice ice cream store together with a fashion store and a bar, and that all in the style of what I thought was like when I went to a main street in Florida, for example, in Clearwater. It was like this nice style that I just applied here as well. I tried to make a mixture of the both of them with modern and a little bit older style, but then I finally switched my mind and just changed it up to a little bit more beachy look. And I'm really happy with the final result. It's just a tiny little lot. It's a little bit easier than I used to be, but I was just in the mood to make something a little bit smaller so you can just add it to your game. And it was just nice, easy, simple, small. And sometimes that's welcome as well for the simmers that don't really have that strong computers. I really would like them to use these builds as well. Because for example, my previous build, when you like put the castle, I'm sure for some of the computers, it might slow down the game. But this one is perfect, just small, easy like that. Your Sims can enjoy their time in the ice cream shop. You can perfectly make ice cream with the ice cream maker that comes with one of the packs. And you can just add it to the sales where your Sims can buy them from as well. But as well, you can go to the fashion store where it's just easy, simple, and in a modern style as well. And the bar, I made it like a little bit natural, nice from the inside. But I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did as well. Now, if you want to add it to your game, you just go to the gallery. And in the gallery, you can find it under Brady Brett 7. I hope you will enjoy the rest of the video. Hopefully, see you next time. Arugaba!